Washed Ashore is an amazing exhibition or a series of exhibitions that's been created by the Washed Ashore organization in Oregon. And their goal over the last decade has been to use plastic trash that they've obtained off the beaches near their home base in Oregon to create sea creatures that are affected by plastic pollution in the oceans, to teach people about the perils of plastic pollution. It's everything from fish to coral to other animals that are dependent on the sea, like penguins and birds. And a lot of these animals are actually endangered species. They're taken to different venues, everywhere from zoos to aquaria to museums, and hey, Turtle Bay is all of those things.
It's from the coastal Oregon area where they've collected a bunch of plastic trash that's washed up on the shore and have created art masterpieces with it. So it's a phenomenal way for people to come here and experience something regional that's happening that they might not see all the time because they're not there collecting the trash like on a daily basis.
This is junk that clutters up our world. Maybe we just need to think a little bit more about it. It's something that should be looked at. And is there an alternative?
Because we don't want it to end up in the sea. It is in every single organism now in the ocean, which means it gets into every single organism that we eat as well. With the exception of exhibitions that we've had in the past, this is the exhibition that people have asked me why we haven't had it here yet. People call, people email, hey, you've got to get Washed Ashore. And we decided it was time, and we went out and we got Washed Ashore, and we're super excited. People may not know this, but when we bring an exhibition in from the outside, we actually call past venues to find out if it's something that's appropriate for Turtle Bay and our audience. And every single place that we talk to raved about the quality of the exhibition. It's beautiful, it's engaging, it's really exciting. And they also talked about the impact and how people talk about the plastic waste from then on. Plus, it gives them a platform to talk about their own environment in their own area, even if they're not on a beach. We're on the river. If you throw plastic in the gutter and it ends up in the river, it might end up in the ocean, or it might just pollute our river and our river environment. So we have our new touch screen here to talk about not just how electricity gets to your house and how you get your water, but what happens to all the stuff that gets thrown on the ground. So we're hoping to partner these two exhibitions up to really educate people about plastic pollution right here in Redding. I want to personally thank all of you for attending auction this year. It's our first virtual auction. It's a real experiment for everybody, but you're here to support the community. And the fund in need of Washed Ashore is so vital to us right now. We hope that you choose to support this exhibition.